Chair, Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of Kenya and Commander-in-Chief of our Defense Forces, Your Excellency, and social partners who are here, led by our Minister, Sister Jacqueline Mugo, Foremost, Your Excellency, let me take this opportunity to humbly and with humility thank you for according us this rare opportunity to be here with you on behalf of the Kenyan workers. Your Excellency, you remember this is the second time for us to be here. We were here last year in this abnormal situation caused by this pandemic. Your Excellency, allow me to specifically recognize and appreciate you for your tireless efforts in protecting the lives of millions of Kenyans and at the same time ensuring that our economy remains sustainable during these turbulent times of COVID-19 pandemic.